Hi, this is Teacher Kevin, and welcome to another episode of Maths I Can Do. And with our great tips, I'm sure Maths you can do too. Today, you are going to be watching a video conferencing lesson on the topic of fraction. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the lesson.
What fraction of the figure is shaded in gray? So this, you got how many triangles? Anybody tell me? Come, let's faster do it. Tell me, how many triangles? Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Like, for example, there are 12 questions, you know? So how many are they shaded? So how many are shaded? Lovey, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right on. So like there are 12 questions, you score 6 out of 12. So what is it? Divide by 6, simplest fraction will be what? Divide by 6 times table. Come on. Divide by 6. Divide by 6. What do you get? 6 divided by 6 is what?
1.
1 out of 2. This is half. Okay? Shade 3/4 of the figure. Oh, this one got something wrong. No line here. So, yeah, 3/4, how many?
Three boxes.
Okay, so there are how many boxes first? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, okay? So 12 divided by 4 is 3. That means here is what? This is 1/4. This is half. If you shade up to here, we will have another 1/4. Can you see that?
Yeah.
So 3/4 is another 3 boxes should be shaded. That should be 3/4. Do you understand, people? So okay, shade. Okay, I'm going to shade, very likely, here, I'm going to shade 3/4, 1/4, 2/4, 3/4, here, I'm going to shade, okay, shade 3/4, okay, understand? Next one, this one you don't know, girls, this one you cannot do like that until you make it a simple one. So you divide by 3, divide by 3. You must make this simple first. So it's actually 1 out of 3. Yes or no?
Yeah.
Now I'm sure you know how to do, right? 3 times what become 12? 3 times 4 is 12. So when you times 4 here, you must do the 4 here. Get it?
Yeah.
So it's 4 out of 12. You understand? You must simplify first. Love you again. I'm moving the next one. Arrange in ascending order. That means from small to big. No need to convert, is it? You think about it. Hey, you 7 pizza eaten by 12 people. 7 pizza divided by 8 people. Who gets the bigger share? The fewer the people, the bigger the fraction, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Fewer the people. So which one should be the smallest? Yeah, 7, 12 should be the smallest. It begins with small. 7 pizza, 12. The biggest should be 7 eaten by 8 people only, right? Yes, no. So, there was the next one.
7.
Yes, why so clever? And then another one?
7, 9.
Yes, 7, 9. Then the biggest is 7, 8. Yes? Very good. Ding, ding, ding. Next one. This is the same, right? You have 9 people, you hold 1 pizza. Which one is the smallest? This one got 9 people or 7 pizza. Which one should be the smallest? Smallest, which one? One pizza eaten by 9 people, right? This one bigger should be? Yeah, 2 pizza, then 9 people eat. Then?
Okay.
5 out of 9, yes. And then? Yeah, 7 out of 9 is the biggest because 7 pizza, 9 people eat. Right? Yes or not? Yeah. All right, last one, last two. Leverage from descending must drop down one. Okay, again?
1 out of 2.
1 out of 2 is what? How you know? You make them the same denominator.
No.
No need. You don't want to compare. I think you better make same denominator and compare, right?
Yeah,
come make same denominator and compare lah. So 1/4, how many? Yeah. So 1/4 is how many? 8 times 2 times 2, right? 1/4 is actually how many? 8? The V 1/4 is actually how many? 8? It's actually 2 out of 8. Lousy la, right? How many?
1 out of 2
is how many?
8? 1 out of 2 first.
Oh, there's 8. 4 out of 8, right?
3 out of 8.
Bigger. So 1 out of 2 first, yes. Then 3 out of 8.
4.
Yes, very clever. Love, you can see a lot. Okay, last one. Come, last one. Make the same denominator. Make 12 lah. Make 12. 12 times tables. Same denominator is make like to 12. Come on. How to make to 12 in the denominator? This one will be times 3. This one times 3. Yeah, 6 times 2. Yes. 5 times 2. The 3 times 4. Make the same denominator. Okay, I think from here you can see who's the. I want biggest to smallest. I want large, medium, and small. Who's the biggest here? Yeah, who's the biggest? 5 out of 6. Very good. Followed by?
3 out of 4.
Yeah. Yeah, very good.
Thanks for watching, and if you like what you see, do give us a thumbs up, share and subscribe. And for more great tips like this, be sure to watch Maths I Can Do.